Hello guys, welcome. I'm doing this video by request. This is a little disclaimer. Right now I am in Java, which is the Vinecraft version I own. This is the only version I know of where dancing armor stands don't work. So if you're looking to see what it looks like when it's dancing, click away from this video and go find someone else's. I'm sorry. But I'm just going to show you at least what the build looks like. So if you're on any of the other versions, the console editions, Xbox, MCP, whatever, this works in all those versions. So let's show you how it's made. And again, I'm sorry that this doesn't work in Java, but that's just the way it is. Get an armor stand. Redstone dust. Redstone torch. Let's see. Oh, yes. The comparator. And any block. So you just need to put a block, maybe even two blocks if you want. Redstone torch on it. Redstone, comparator. And come put the comparators in the back facing the other way. Add redstone in the back like this. Now you can see that there's a signal going back and forth. That's just activating, deactivating the signal to the armor stands. Then you'd come and place your armor stand right here. Now if I were in any other version of Minecraft, these armor stands would have arms and they would start dancing really funny-like. And you could put on different heads and stuff if you really wanted to, you know. But yeah, since I'm in Java, they will not dance. It does not work in Java. As far as I understand, though, there are different data packs or tweaks that you can download and put into your Minecraft world that will make them dance. You'll just have to search that yourself. But yeah, just so at least you know what the build looks like to make a dancing armor stand, that's what it'd do. It'd look just like that. Pretty cool. So that's it, guys, and bye.